Okay. I'm pretty happy with this one. So I'm going with Broly with my Frieza.
What an unexpected thrill.
Godzilla. I don't need 30 minutes.
And Gogeta.
I only need one finger to beat you.
Because, yeah, I can kind of, like, do some stuff with a bit, like, really basic kind of stuff, but, like, stuff nonetheless that comes off pretty neat. I'm not sat there as much going, you know what I mean? Sometimes watching this back, you know, I'm sat there, like, just taking hits because I'm just stood there, like, then putting myself into a block state because I'm sat there, like, I don't know how to follow this up, so... This is all about development and proving that I'm actually getting better, so... This is where it's going to instantly show me eating ass again. If you want to see that, please subscribe to my OnlyFans. Haha, jokes. Yeah, I'm not good to stand up. All these load times. One day I'll actually bother buying a PC. The times, Grandpa. No PC.
Is this the true power of a Saiyan?
Lol.
Are you ready? Let's go.
That was just a six hit. That's amazing. I'm still kind of button checking here. Give me a second. Missed. It always cancel in the area. That always misses for me. That denial there with that ball. Oh, my sister got kind of fucked up there. Let me just get my eye in with early. Just using that move. Yeah, it hit, but it's not what I wanted. There we go. Went for a low grab, but you know, that has good advantage there.
I know this sounds cheap, but just call me Golden Frieza. We'll end you.
That tail has quite good range, so. Still working out the IAs, but yeah. Just ignore this first match. I swear it gets better. It's really hard, actually, to, like, combo enemies that aren't doing anything, and I just kind of stood there, and then occasionally go, haha, random punch.
Marvelous! What incredible power you have! You will be the finest addition the Frieza Force has ever seen, Broly!
Calm down, Frieza. 90% of Dragon Ball is people screaming. The other percentage is other people going, like... checking out everyone else and be like, damn, you ripped, bro. It's like the gym bro anime. Everyone's like, I'm so swole. Did you see my swole number? And then other people are like, damn, I want to ally with you because you're so swole. Like, calm down, dudes. We will watch the intro every time because I like it. Oh, great. Yamcha's here.
Yo, get lost before I send you flying.
Wow. Because that would work. Let's face it, in canon.
Not even close.
Dang it.
Not even close. Saw that coming. Still fucking up that air throw. When I switch sides, it fucks me up. I really need to clap that even more. I used to just do it flawlessly, and the more I think about it, the worse I get. No more playing around. Just blink at each other. There you go. Then I drop. And then I drop. Oh no, it's all bad. There we go, I hit him. Simple but effective. Oh no. There you go. Oh, I missed. Missed. It's fine, he's dead. We gotta learn to maneuver better. Yeah, that looked cool. Oh, that missed. It's shame that missed. Oh, that would have also been cool. He actually waited for that to connect. What a dumbass. Flashy. I like being flashy in this game. I just need to be fucking effective. Check out my swole.
I'm Goku and Vegeta fused. You've been dead for a while, so you don't know about fusion, do you?
Who's he talking to? Frieza? Nappa? Broly? I guess Frieza? What is it with anime? Especially Dragon Ball, and for me, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, that just makes you go, wow, I really need to hit the fucking gym. Swear to God, like, everyone is more ripped than me, and they're never really shown lifting. Well, in Dragon Ball they are, but in JoJo they're not. They're just ripped all the time for no reason. And you're just sat there like, what the fuck? Like, I need to do, like, 1,000 crunches now. Like, you know what I mean? We talk about, like, unrealistic body expectations for women, but like I'm really starting to see that leak in for men in some Goku anime where you're just like, jeez, right even the nerds are more ripped than me. Like Gohan is more ripped than me, Krillin is more ripped than me, and he's like 3 foot high. What the hell? Yeah, I keep forgetting that projectile curves upwards, so. I got burned. Oh, drop, drop, drop. There we go. Counts as a finished combo. Shut up.
Should I take it from here?
You know, it's when I get in the air, sometimes I panic, and with Broly, when I panic, I just go, oh, don't know how to, like, keep this going, and just slam it into the ground. That works. Oh, whiff throw, no! Oh! Dashed out of it. Bad time for that.
Surprising.
Slap with the tail. No one likes being tail slapped. The AI loves making Krillin spam that move. Gotta get better at blocking. Oh! Calm down, Krillin! You notice how I just eat this specific super all the time because it's just a load move? Now it's time to murder Krillin in cold blood. I like kind of comboing the the beam projectiles that Gogeta has in the air. It's a really neat kind of thing to extend the combo, and I've seen some people literally do, literally just do like Kamehameha close up and keep them in the air, then garlic gun them as well, and I'm just like, oh, that's so cool. I know it's a staple for a lot of the TODs and things, but let's face it, I'm not hitting TOD right now.
Maybe if there's another lockdown.
They're talking about it over here, or they're at least talking about putting the schools online again, and if I'm working from home, I'm just going to have this running in the background. Teacher, what are you doing? Just practicing my bread and butter. why can I hear, like, in the background? Oh, Brody's angry. Way to get fired. Oh, fucking Boo.
You want to fight Boo?
He will never not annoy me, and I almost feel like it's deliberate. Like he was designed to anger me specifically, and I don't even know why I hate him. I think it's the voice. Yeah. Headbutt that Boo. Oh, I missed. Yeah, I need to get the hang of which button equals which throw. I know in my head, and then in the heat of the moment, I press triangle and I'm like, fuck. Straight up, that was my fault. Getting better handling Kid Boo once I realized what his arcs and what his, like, places are, you know, like, with his supers and stuff. What each of his buttons do, but, like... Watch me try and work out how to, like, not use the animated, like... combo and try and like and with actually following up the level of hunting DBS through. He literally just jab confirmed his super. What the hell? Let's just block everything that's fun. Buzz kill cell. That's kind of funny where we were both blocking and then it's just like I interrupted his hit with a faster button. Getting better, you can see improvements, right? This is essentially a video timeline of me gradually learning how to play fighting games again after spending like 3 years barely playing them or not playing them at all. Like, there was a huge gap while I was traveling abroad and teaching and stuff because I didn't have equipment. It's the same with my guitar playing, it's just gone down the toilet because I just work. Then don't consider buying the equipment again. But it's okay. It's okay. We're getting back into it. I'm glad. I'm actually feeling like I'm understanding the mechanics more now because I'm actually watching videos online about how to play characters and how the systems work and just studying it a little more than before, where I used to just go in and hit buttons and then go, oh, so that's what that does. I'll just go with what works. Because I was younger when I first played fighting games, and I was just like, hit buttons! Oh, that's a cool button, he does the cool thing, remember that button.
It looks like I have to fight.
Yeah, you know what I mean, so...
Get ready.
Now remember, Android likes to throw people. I gave them a gap, that was my fault. That's my error. Oh, if I hadn't gone backwards then. Oh, that was unfortunate.
I guess I'll give
give you a fright. Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself.
Yeah. That was okay. It wasn't exactly a re-jump combo. It was just me landing and going, shit, I run out of like, got to super jump and go back in. Yeah, that was neat. Yeah, I'm doing things. Oh, that arc was a little off. That's okay. We just have him. It's okay.
I can take you on my own.
See, every time I use the assist, I choose the worst time. I'm still learning my assist time. Look at the damage, man. When they're the last character, they just do so much more damage, and it's so crazy. Oh, miss. Big miss. Big miss. Gotta work out my angling a bit more. Sometimes my angling is really good with like the beam, diagonal beam supers, and other times it's just like, wow, that was clearly gonna fall short. Why did I do that? Or go over him.
This is the ultimate fusion.
Gogeta! Win!
I'm Goku and Vegeta fused.
Oh god, he has he's another one of these guys that has like one fucking line. Every time there's a character that he recognizes, start the line, say the line, it's like, God. Okay. Now, I can't remember how bad I play against these guys. I like the feeling I do poorly. I don't know why. Just getting deja vu. But you know, I had to keep him in here for a while. For me.
Guess I'll give you a fright. Well, you're an impudent one.
That was just a lot of us doing nothing. Him dashing and grinding against my character model as I hit big throw things that weren't gonna hit. Oh yeah, that was good. That worked. That didn't work. Ah. Hey, it looked like Frieza's super was gonna miss, but I called in Gogeta and make him do it too, so it hits at least one of them.
I'm more
immersed than I appear. Yeah, that was pretty good. It wasn't the best, but it worked. Wake up, Kamehameha Super. If it works, it's cool. Shut up. Oh. That's got a steeper angle than I remember. I don't see that super very often, though. Cooler and Frieza's weird, like, diving super. But yeah. Just, I completely forget it exists. Oh. Yeah, it still works. It still works.
It's good. It's fine.
I really gotta stop those immediate supers. Bullshit. Oh wait, one of my characters died. Yeah, so okay, I get it. Fine. I forgot Gogeta got killed by their Frieza, like, in that fight, so yeah. Lower rank. Let's go.
Whenever you're ready.
Are you ready?
I'm not done yet.
Oh. That reminded a hit.
It's
just kind of an awkward pause there's a lot of new just hitting stuff and it's not landing. It's getting better though. They just didn't. I was about to like back off and tag him out, and they were like, no. Like, he will die. You're gonna keep flying. Let's just go up and slap him. Damn it. Oh. Isn't going well. Maybe I can save it with just the Brodies. Oh! He's just a little bit off the ground. Clutch it out. Can I clutch it out? Oh. Lucky I had that still. Will it kill? It will not kill.
I don't
feel like fighting anymore.
Luckily, it's fine. That was clutch, though. I often clutch it out, and when I do, it's with DBS Broly. He is my, like, for some reason, clutch character. Sometimes I just fail, and then he somehow wipes the team, the enemy team, and I'm just like, what? Oh well, I'm getting better. You can see there's improvements, but I still need to do a lot more practice, and I don't get a lot of time with this job, so... soon I'll get better, I swear.